Now we crispy. What's good?
How you doing, champ?
I'm good. So we got another segment here this weekend with Champ Talk. Now we got Shannon Briggs on with us. I know you seen the fight last night. Tell me, what did you think about the fight that happened last night?
The Joshua fight.
Yes. The Joshua fight.
Damn, champ.
Clara.
Shit, I was like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he seemed a little timid. You know what
yeah?
I mean? Yeah, it seemed a little timid. I think, you know, he knew that Pulev was a little crafty. I think he was a little worried about that, you know what I mean? But we want to see more, you know what I'm saying? He heavyweight champion. We want to see you going in and dog him. You know what I mean?
Tell me this. From a boxing standpoint, what would you see, like, next for Anthony Joshua?
What's next?
Yeah, what you think is the biggest thing for him? What's his big next move that he should do?
Fury.
Huh?
Fury
would be the biggest fight. You know, a lot of people tapped in and said that. You know what I'm saying? Fury would be the biggest fight for him in boxing right now. Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah, for sure.
Now, what do you think about that fight, champ?
After last night, I'm gonna lean towards Fury.
Wow.
Yeah, you know,
That's big coming from you. That's big.
Because you know I'm a Joshua fan, but a few things I ain't like. You know what I'm saying? But damn, my boy, I was like, yo, you know, he gotta be more dominant as a heavyweight champion. You feel me?
Because
he took the fight out of Pulev. He's supposed to starch him. You know what I mean? He's supposed to steam press him after he hurt him.
He's supposed to put that twerk all the way in, right?
All the way. He's supposed to steam press him.
Yeah.
like a pair of jeans. Put a crease in him.
Pulev touched him a couple of times and, you know, had him a little, you know what I'm saying? Like,
he had him worried. He had him grabbing and shit. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't know. What you think after seeing that?
I like Anthony Joshua. I think that from his learning experience, what he had in the past, he learned. You know what I'm saying? Because one thing I did notice that when he got hit, the more he really got into his defense, he really got really – he focused in on it. Whether he did it good or not, he focused in good on it like none other.
That's one of the fly, son.
Oh, good looking. whether he could pull it off or not, he was focused on it. He made it look like he was like, boy, you ain't that shit ain't happening no more. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And yo, with that right there, I commend him on that right there. You know what I'm saying?
Facts.
So Andy Joshua, that was a pretty good situation with him right there. But
how you think he'd do with Fury though?
It's a good fight. See, I think when it comes to boxers, Anthony Joshua loses. I think we got a guy that can move and start doing all this shit like that and hit him with shit here, I think it's going to be something different. Because, see, Andy Ruiz, he's just a little guy. But he was doing all that reaching around and under shit and hitting him in spots that he used to get hit at. And that was a problem for him. I seen that.
Facts.
So I'm afraid that with this, you know, with Fury, he be pretty with the shit.
He's stupid with it.
Yeah, you know what I mean? So if he start doing that shit right there, I don't know.
And he's so big now that, like, you see how he did Wilder? He did Wilder dirty. He put pressure on him. He walked him down.
Yeah.
So his confidence game is crazy right now. He feel like, I walk this boy down. I walk anybody down. You know what I mean?
Man, Tyson Fury has improved. I watched him from day one. He improved a lot. But and every time they keep getting ahead, let him get more experience. Whether win, lose, or draw, I would tell people, no matter what in boxing, win, lose, or draw, when you allow me to have a training camp and get in the ring and experience something, I just learned something.
Right.
So you think you're going to climb your ass in here and do the same thing he just did?
Especially if you come right back. Shout out to Jaylion Love. Let's go, champ.
Jaylion Love, the guy right there.
That's my guy. Hey, especially if you come right back to camp, you stay sharp. But if you stay out of, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you stay busy, you know how it is.
Yeah. I like it. I like to call it, because, you know what I'm saying, my God, so he killing the game. I like to call it the Devin Haney focus. I ain't going to front. I ain't seen nobody focus like him yet. But
yeah.
He is, I mean, he got everything. He don't care about none of that. He boxing, 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 boxing. Beating motherfuckers. And to me, that.